Hello, my name is Widya Ferrati Shanturi, and we are from Methodist University of Indonesia, Faculty of English Literature.
Hello, my name is Jessie Marpaung, and our topic is dialect, about the differences of pronunciation with the same meaning between Batak Toba dialect in North Tapanuli and Central Tapanuli.
My name is Cindy Pardede. Happy watching our video, and we hope you enjoy it.
We give special thanks to our sociolinguistics lecturer, Dr. Charles Silalahi, SPD, MOM, who guides us to complete this mini research.
Differences of pronunciation with the same meaning between Batak Toba dialect in North Tapanuli and Central Tapanuli.
Dialect. A dialect is a regional or social variety of a language distinguished by pronunciation, grammar, and/or vocabulary. Dialect is a characteristic of language or way of speaking that is done by a group of people whose territory is smaller than the accent.
Regional languages are a means of developing and suppressing regional cultures that act as the main contributors to vocabulary in a country. The Batak tribe, whose speakers are currently estimated at approximately 4 million people, now including speakers who live outside that area of the local population, are Batak Toba tribe.
So this research is focused on the differences of pronunciation with the same meaning between Batak Toba dialect in North Tapanuli, especially in Parmonangan district, and Central Tapanuli, especially in Sosor Gadong district. And we use one of the linguists as well as an Indonesian writer, Ayat Rohaidi, that emphasizes that language territory is absolutely necessary because by using language territories, it will be possible to describe the differences and the similarities of these dialects.
The research design applied in the study is a quantitative method. The research data were collected using the look method. Mason explains that the listening method is a method used to listen to the data by listening to the use of language. This method has a basic technique, namely tapping technique, because essentially listening is realized by tapping.
So this is the data on the Batak Toba dialect variety that we collected from North Tapanuli, presently in Parmonangan district, and Central Tapanuli, mostly in Sosor Gadong district. For information, this is a sign for who is speaking. A girl with pink hair is said to be from North Tapanuli, mostly in Parmonangan district, and a girl with brown hair is from Central Tapanuli, mostly in Sosor Gadong district. Meaning, number one, anak.
Anak.
Duka.
Meaning lauk,
ikan,
gule,
tidak peduli,
tidak peduli,
temen dewa,
apa lagi,
amse,
apa doh,
belum,
daw,
ndak kodo,
jangan ulangi,
unang ulangi,
unang dak dati.
Kan,
kat,
he,
kucing,
kucing,
babung,
mampus,
mateho,
sambor,
mengganggu,
mengganggu,
gilai,
ngambek,
merdadi,
manundek,
ayo,
beka,
beta,
jelek,
roa,
jombut.
Itulah kan,
imakan,
Allah ya,
saja,
holan,
hacak,
laki-laki,
bawa,
bayoa,
ipar laki-laki,
akak,
tunggane.
Meleleh.
Malala.
Melapot.
Tidak.
Daung.
Ndak.
Bernapas.
Marhosa.
Humosa.
From the data that has been collected previously, it can be concluded that each region has its own language characteristics that symbolize the identity of each region. So in Batak language, in North Tapanuli, Prisly in Permonangan District, and Central Tapanuli, Prisly in Susur Gadung District, many have the same pronunciation but have different dialects and vice versa, like having the same meaning but with a much different dialect. So that's all about dialects from our group. Thank you for watching.